Heat 1, 400 meter hurdles for winning. Well, Farmer Patrick away very slowly on the outside. Good start by Louise Fraser. Panamariova going well. And so is Bothma of South Africa. She won the African title in Mauritius. Just a little bit. And there's a faller there. And that looked like Ndalo of the Congo. She's gone down. Farmer Patrick coasting over the first 200 metres. And Louise Fraser very much in the frame here. And so is Bothma of South Africa. Bothma leading at the moment. Louise Fraser in second place. Farmer Patrick will have to do a little bit more work. Panamariova then. Farmer Patrick. Bothma, these three, right on the inside, 80 of Canada. Well, the former world record holder being run down by the world number one at the moment. And these four battling for the first three places. Farmer Patrick first, Panamariova second. The South African Bothma third, and 80 of Canada will have to wait to see if he's one of the four fastest losers. The time, 55.14, very, very easy indeed. Louise Fraser ran well for the first 200 metres, found life a little bit tough in the final stages. See her second from the left of a picture, just inside Farmer Patrick. A little stutter there from Panamariova, and that allowed the tall American, to come through. Louise Fraser now well down. Much work to do, but then we expected that. Farmer Patrick, Panamariova, and Bothma just running out 80.
Right. Sandra Farmer-Patrick of the United States winning that heat comfortably, 55.12. Panamariova qualifies with ease to 55.36. And Bothma from South Africa, 55.60. Louise Fraser running well, but coming last in that heat.